We are at the Intercontinental in London for the Young Nord property event. Very exciting. Contestants were all very, very high caliber, but I think we've come to the right choices. However, I can say that actually everybody should have won. I think it's critical that we all step up to the mark and help a charity like Norwood, as all other charities. Individuals and firms need to support the part of the community that cannot necessarily support itself. And I think that our society needs to be more proactive in helping where the government sometimes falls short in doing what they could or should be doing or can't afford to be doing. The States Gazette is such an admired publication for the property industry. It's a kind of place that people go to find about what deals are happening, news that's happening, and it's really nice for us to be associated with such a prestigious magazine. And I actually think it's nice for the magazine to be associated with such a prestigious charity that is so involved and entrenched in the property industry.
I think it's really important that we recognise talent and innovation in the property sector, particularly amongst the younger generation. Well done on being recognised as nominees, and you have a really important task in promoting our industry in a very positive and forward-thinking way. All the work they do is fantastic, and I commend them on everything.
I'm incredibly proud of all of the YN team and all of the YN committee. I think this is our third year being more than 500 people, and I'm just so proud to have the opportunity to help and, you know, be part of such a great team to make all this happen. But equally, I think everyone who comes here is, you know, really proud and really keen to support Norwood. I think the Knight does a great job of, you know, providing a great networking opportunity, which is why a lot of people come, but also helping to educate people about the wonderful things Norwood does, and also encouraging them to support as well. It's a real obligation on the next generation to also get into that mindset early and to start supporting charities, particularly Norwood, early on in their career.
Form 92.
And as you squeeze that piece of paper, I want you to think of every letter in that word. Is exactly the word we've got.
When my son Joseph was born, he was so poorly. Norwood saw these difficulties, and using the skills of so many people within the organisation, supported Joseph to turn his life around. Norwood has given him the skills to enjoy life, to stand up, be strong, and be brave by facing his fears. On behalf of myself, my husband Elliot, Joseph, and my whole family, I want to say a heartfelt thank you.